cold you can't even flush the toilet. Well, if you've ever had to deal with that putrid problem, you likely live in Minnesota. And unfortunately, you're not alone. Every winter, thousands struggle with frozen septic systems. But our Steve Tellier has a possible solution that was invented by a Minnesotan.
This winter in Minnesota hit early and it hit hard, and that could cause a real mess for thousands of Minnesotans. A really, really big mess.
We had sewage starting to back up into our laundry rooms.
Jim Von Meyer's septic system had never frozen until it did 7 winters ago.
Try going without being able to flush your toilets for a few days. It's not a whole lot of fun.
He's a bit of an expert on all things septic, but even he was stumped on how to prevent his system from freezing. Then he called Chris Norgaard.
So we just thought, what about hot air? Why not blow hot air through the system?
Norgaard had struggled with the same freezing problem at his Minnesota home. He invented a solution, a heating system for your septic system.
And it keeps like the tank warm and the line from the house warm and the air vents out the roof vent of the house.
The septic heater senses when temperatures plunge. Frigid cold triggers a fan to blow air heated to 150 degrees through the entire system.
When it gets to 38 degrees, it will kick on and run for a couple hours and shut off.
It keeps the pipes from freezing and the toilets flushing.
So how many problems have you had related to freezing the last 7 years?
None.
And that is just the way Von Meyer likes it.
More people in Minnesota are starting to understand that you do have to be proactive. Don't wait until it freezes. Get in front of it before it freezes.
We should mention one of these systems will run you about $1,600. So if you can't spring for that, experts recommend trying to insulate your septic systems as much as possible to prevent frost from accumulating on top of it, or running hot water a few times a day, especially on those coldest days. In Zimmerman, Steve Tellier, 5 Eyewitness News.
Norgaard says he sold about 1,000 septic heaters over the past several years. Most of his clients are in Minnesota and Wisconsin, but he's also sold to people in New York, Colorado, Canada, and as far north as North Pole, Alaska.